This is their color guard. We're very pleased to have you folks here. And now, you've all been waiting for this. Look to your left or your right, coming down the ramp right now, Her Majesty's Royal Marine Band from Cobourg, Ontario. Let's give them a hand. And the director of the band, Paul Storms, his son Justin, and Corby Fisher are the Royal Marine banner holders. This is also known as the concert band of Cobourg and is one of the most sought after bands in the region. We're pleased to have them here for performance for the 8th consecutive year. They're sponsored by the Noon Rotary Club, Pfizer, La Quinta Inn and Suites, CSEA Local 884, and Champlain National Bank. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. They're followed by a contingent of Royal Marine veterans. Okay, here come our reenactors. Boy, what a group we've got today. Representing both the British side and the U.S. sides. You can tell by the uniforms, I'm sure. They had a wonderful reenactment. I hope many of you saw it out in Beekmantown this morning. A very well-attended event. And this was the first time we've ever done it out there.